A dorazili jsme k hotelu Suvreta, kde bude probíhat setkání klubu Bilderberg. Snažíme se udělat nějaký videozáznamy, hledáme nějaký dobrý místo, odkud bychom prostě si mohli nafotit aspoň někoho, kdo tam je a není.
Pěkně. Pěkně.
Zaměřil, vole.
Chedová.
Co to je?
To je jedna taková temperamentní děvčice, co tady k nám patří.
Mace, jakože
fakt? Co si to bereš, ty?
Neřvi na něj, neřvi na něj.
Cípák, ty vole.
To ona řve na něho, myslíš?
Jo.
Jo.
Já už jsem ji potkal párkrát tady.
Tady jí vidět.
No, ona takhle tam ječela. Už různě.
Já si mu tam nechci nic dodat.
Ty vole, no tak pěkný, tak máme další bod, vole.
Máme všechny body, pozbíráme, vole. Nakonec hledá z výhod z té skrajiny, vole, prostě, to je jasný.
What happened to you guys?
We went around to find some better place to take some photos and some next materials. So we went around through the forest. We were about 50 meters, maybe 300 meters near to the Sovereignty Hotel. And then we met a cops, so then we were trying to go away.
We were running. Yeah. We were running. Yeah. They were chasing us with dogs. And then, I don't know, they just stopped us and, I don't know, took our data, everything, from us, where we're going from, what are we doing here, check our pockets, said that we shouldn't come back here anymore and stuff like that. They were really, I don't know, intimidating. Yeah. They were trying to be intimidating.
And they took away your camera? Your camera?
His camera.
They took your camera?
Yeah.
Why did they take your camera?
He hasn't got his ID card, yeah. So they want the...
They said that when he brings this credit card, I mean his ID, that he'll get the camera.
So they stole your camera?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
Of course, but he was really clever because he took his SD card, so we have all photos and so on and so on, but it was really hard to hide and they were touching my balls, you know.
And we were naked, right? Yes.
You are here last time if something like this happened again, so it was not really great, and all the time they wasn't able to tell us what the fuck is here going on. Yeah, we were asking them, okay, well, why this area is closed and we haven't seen any cross lines or anything else. They just came, they were chasing us and show us the ID cards and so on. So then he took some of my stuff and see that my t-shirt, you know. So then they realized why we are here, but we don't directly tell them. So that's the whole story, and hopefully now we're gonna try to get our camera back, get all the stuff and so on.
That's crazy. Well, thank you guys for doing what you guys are doing, and best of luck. I hope you get your camera back.
We do. We do.
Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for doing all that. Appreciate it.
Okay, so now let's get our camera. That's it.